This dribbling move is called the rainbow. While rarely used in a match, it is a fun thing for players to practice to see if they can do. And when it is done in a match, it is quite amazing to see if they can flip it over their opponent's head and then run onto it. So you can see here as they practice trying to roll it up their one leg and then flip it over the defender's head.